Slick Mike Testa has two jobs. He's gotten rich as his law firm defends accused murderers, violent criminals, and a child molester. Testa is also one of South Jersey's biggest political bosses. Even Testa's fellow Republicans call him sleazy and disgusting. Everything that's wrong in politics. Now, Testa wants a third job, representing us in the Senate. But how can we trust Slick Mike Testa?